Hey guys, Ashley here with Handmade Haven, and today I'm showing you guys how I set up my Ridgid sliding miter saw and miter saw stand. Let's check it out. So first I'm going to start off by unlocking the saw by pushing down the handle and pulling out that push pin. Now keep on watching for the rest of the setup. And that wraps up the setup for my Ridgid miter saw. For more tool reviews, check out my blog at handmade-haven.com. All right, guys, later.